Spoiler alert, humans aren't the only ones who love a cold snack on a hot summer's day. So here's how to make the great outdoors even greater for the number one doggo in your life. To make this epic frozen dog treat, you'll need water, saltless broth, parsley, which will make your dog's breath really good, watermelon, sardines, which won't make your dog's breath really good, your dog's favourite toys, and a bowl like this. Start off by putting all the solid ingredients into your bowl. Your dog's favourite toys, sardines, only a few pieces of watermelon, and some parsley. You can even add different veggies or meats, any type of treat that your dog likes. I'm going to water down the broth and then pour it all into the bowl. You don't have to fill it up all the way to the top, but fill it up around near there. My dog really loves sardines, so I'm going to stick its head out as a nice appetizer for the dog. This might look and smell pretty gross to us humans, but this is a dog's dream come true. Let's pop it in the freezer. Tell me your dog is not going to love this. Just be prepared for a lot of thank you licks. You're a good doggo, you're a good doggo. Who's a good doggo? You're a good doggo.